Hello folks, we're here to demonstrate the explosive power of HHO by itself from a harmless substance such as water, or a little batch of hydrogen tea right there. Still using our 30 amp fuse we utilized in prior experiments. So that's not a good idea. That there, it makes it just a little bit too top heavy. How about that? Plus this needs to hang out down here. All is well. Now we're just going to connect it straight to the battery. No pulse modulation here. Straight DC current. So, we've got some action. Let's just catch her some of this action. We'll just let it bubble out here for a little bit. But yeah, it's coming out here pretty goddamn fast. Seconds, people. Seconds. 30 seconds, and we're almost full.
Loud as a shotgun.
Now that's what I'm talking about. Explosive power.